In the late 19th century, the Austrian painter Rudolf Ernst traveled to Spain and North Africa, where he was inspired by the bygone Islamic culture. His paintings reflect the aesthetics of the woman's quarter, a world unknown to many Western travelers. This painting depicts two women spinning wool on a terrace with two large vases painted in reddish lustre flanking the entrance portal. These vases are known as Alhambra vases with their pear-shaped body and wing-shaped handles. They were usually produced in Malaga, a major port and cultural center during the 14th and 15th centuries. Equally fascinating is the depiction of imported goods such as a Kashmir shawl with paisley design and the 18th century Ottoman wooden casket. The Ottoman inlaid wooden casket with mother of pearl, tortoiseshell and ivory was once used as a jewellery box known as Shakmagia. These luxurious items testify to the active trade across the Muslim world in the late 19th century.